Although the bricks and the mortar are important, we really do want to celebrate one particular individual, Francis Haydn Williams, who is an exceptional person, not just as a minister in this chapel, but as an activist in the town.
Thank you for those kind words, Margaret.